Hello, this is Old MacDonald reporting for Fox 5 News at the scene of a ninja sighting. Yesterday, a cop caught a ninja with deadly pointed stars. The ninja was arrested and given a 1-year sentence. SpongeBob is up next. Goodbye.